Hey guys, it's Shane here from Jags Journeys, and we're here today at the Queensland Museum in Brisbane, and we're here to check out the NASA exhibition. So why don't you come along with us and join the journey. Gemini. Gemini Agenda Target Vehicle.
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing, not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that goal
I
Couldn't do a lot of talking in there, but yeah, it's a pretty cool exhibition. I'd definitely recommend coming here to the NASA exhibition before it finishes. This is a tire from the forward landing gear of an actual space shuttle that has been into space. A little bit of wear and tear on that one. Probably wouldn't pass any road safety. It's not going on the road anyway, is it? Sky safety. Pretty cool. It's from the forward nose landing gear on the space shuttle. Space Shuttle Discovery. And control panel from the shuttle replica, space shuttle, there, that's the real deal, and here's the replica. So that's an actual replica of the space shuttle flight deck display and control panel from the flight deck of a space shuttle. It's pretty cool. This is the Space Shuttle Atlantis flight deck. It's just a poster, but standing next to me is a replica of the front half of the Space Shuttle Atlantis. Wow, this is pretty cool. Thank you. check out some products in the gift store. Hey guys, so finished up at the NASA exhibition, picked up this sweet hat as a souvenir. Just wanted to show you a couple of other souvenirs that we got from the NASA exhibition today. So picked up a NASA mug, so that's pretty cool. Also got a spaceman, just a pen. Pretty cool though, little spaceman, bit of novelty. Also picked up a bookmark. It's a 3D bookmark, and that's pretty cool too. Pretty cool. A magnet set, so just a NASA logo, and this other one here, which is cool little magnets for the fridge. And also picked up a NASA keyring. So yeah, a few little souvenirs, definitely worth checking out the NASA exhibition. Well, I definitely recommend coming to the NASA exhibition here at the Queensland Museum. It finishes on the 9th of October, so please make sure you get in and see it. If not, you'll have to go all the way to Florida, USA, to see anything from NASA. But it's pretty cool seeing some of the artifacts, and really enjoyed the exhibition. Cheers. So that's us for today. Please like and subscribe our channel, and ring that notification bell. We'll have lots more videos coming up. We'll try and do a video once every week or a couple of weeks, and give you some more content to hopefully enjoy. So please like and subscribe our channel, Jag's Journeys, and that's us for now. Have a great day.